two warring tribes, so their love could never be. For he was a painted Apache, and she was a Cherokee. He was stealing her father's horses when he saw her standing there. The moon braided bits of silver all through her long black hair. War paint and soft feathers, love was meant to be. Even though he was Apache and she was a blue-eyed Cherokee. War paint and soft feathers under the pale moonlight, doing what tribal laws forbid. His drums broke the silence of the night. His strong arm circled round her waist, headband touched her brow. They were of two different tongues, but their lips met anyhow. Next to a small oak tree, cross spears forbid their love. There'd be no peace between their tribes long as eagles soar above. War paint and soft feathers, love was meant to be. Even though he was Apache, she was a blue-eyed Cherokee. Fallen to the ground over and over again. From a small oak tree grown taller where once cross spears had been, a young man rides his pinnacle horse and he stands there tall and free. The son of a wild Apache and a blue-eyed Cherokee. War paint, soft feathers.